Good morning. Now, in this short video, I'm going to tell you about an article that I've written, and I've posted a link to the article just below this video. Now, the article is calling for bank arrestments in law in Scotland to be changed by the Scottish Government. Now, at the moment, a bank arrestment is when you owe someone some money, like a creditor, and they arrest your bank account. Now, what the law says is, other than the first £529.90, the creditor can take the rest of the money up until the total amount that you owe them. Now, last year in Scotland, over 170,000 bank accounts were arrested. Now, the problem with this is, although it has a protected minimum balance of £529.90, that applies to everyone. So you could be a single person and be left with £529.90, or you could be a parent, a couple, with three or four children and still be left with the same amount. Now, the problem is this leaves a lot of people having to choose between feeding themselves, heating their home, or paying the rent or mortgage, and in some cases can even force people to go to food banks to try and get food for the rest of the month. Now, the Scots law has always recognised that bank account arrestments can be very harsh on people, and so there is a provision in the law that allows you to take the case to a sheriff and ask a sheriff to either recall or restrict the bank account arrestment. The problem with that is that process can take up to 8 weeks. By then, it's too late. You have to wait 2 months to be able to say that the bank account arrestment is too harsh, is far too long. So what I'm doing in this article is I'm calling for the Scottish Government to review this area of the law and consider bringing in an administrative process which allows you to apply to the accountant bankruptcy, a Scottish Government agency, to ask that they recall or restrict the bank arrestment. Now, this could be done very quickly, over a matter of a couple of days. It could be free and it could be done online, and it would allow a lot of people who are currently suffering hardship because of bank arrestments, and remember there was 170,000 last year, it could allow them to get some relief more effectively and quicker.